Old BD.
It's not going to work out between you and me.
Where's this from?
So you know you're not my boss, right?
Do you know what? If you want to keep your job, you might want to actually start doing it.
Jez Andrews, new paramedic.
Your behaviour today has been completely unprofessional.
You look like a...
You look like a boy band that have reformed for the money.
I'd pay.
Why did you lie? You revelled in it, the praise. You love being the hero.
No, I didn't.
It's okay, Mac. We're friends.
Why are we getting a new consultant?
Because you can never have too many.
New doc. First day.
Welcome to Holby.
But Gardner, I presume.
If you're worried about me trying to fit into those very high heels, I can assure you.
Finished?
No one likes a cuckoo in a nest.
This place, hiding behind other people's suffering.
Hiding the truth never helps anyone.
We think it can take away our own pain.
Just do it. Just hit me.
It can't.
Do you know about Connie? There's been a collapse. She and Jacob are trapped.
Neither of us is dying.
Connie!
We all come into this world alone. We all leave it alone.
He did his very best to save a patient's life under very difficult circumstances.
Well, I thought you left Holby.
Perhaps Jacob should take over there.
No, really, there's no need.
You're cold, empty, heartless. I pity the next bloke who falls for you.
What was wrong?
I was just having a down day. It's a bit lonely.
Next time, ring me.
What just happened?
Didn't know you knew each other.
Me and Elle grew up together, huh?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Elle, man, she's the best.
Don't.
This is David Hyde. I can't get a word out of him. He's a new boy.
Kevin Dennis.
Oddfish. Might even find yourself having fun. Oh, you wouldn't like me when I'm fun.
Morning. I'm still breathing. We took it off, but I'm still breathing.